about humanity. It's all about humanity.
Searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware.
Yo, what's up, everyone? How you guys doing? I hope y'all are doing well. Sorry if the stream's a little laggy. I don't know why the internet's kind of shitting itself. Or the bitrate's just being bad. Yo, what's up, Toasty? How you doing? Been playing a lot of PUBG, but that's better than like Smash Wi-Fi. You know, sorry about Wednesday that I didn't stream my coinbox run. I actually did really fucking good. Just dude, I was just not feeling it that day. My day was fine, but I took a nap and like, oh wow, I felt better. Hey, let me fix the chat box, cause it's like kind of stretched out, which is weird. Dude, these bots are like, I gotta fix them too. They keep spamming the chat. Yo, thank you, Nick Riddle, for the sub. Really appreciate. Not sub. Wait, was it sub? Yeah, it was a sub. Yeah, I thought I was on Twitch. I've been, like, going back to Twitch and YouTube, and, like, I feel like YouTube's just better for me. But yeah, it does help that you sub to my YouTube video. I mean, yeah, me and FT5'S are cool. We don't really, like, interact that much. We've done a few, like, games and, like, Ryugacord. Slight friendlies. But we're pretty chill. Like, what was it, the first of five we did? It was just like, it's just like a troll of my series. Best DK? I mean, probably like Skull. Like offline, or are you talking about like Wi-Fi? Cause there's a DK player in my region named Skull, and she's pretty good. Like, she's actually pretty good. I think it's C. If you know who C is, he plays DK and Paul Tanner. Do I have a coach? Yeah, I got a coach now. Yeah, Kanga. He was like my favorite as well. Like the most like shit, how do I talk English then? The set I watch the most when it comes to like DK is like Kanga versus Isan. That was a really good set. Even though it was like literally when the game first came out, I still think it's like a really good set. I mean, Slushy's like pretty good too, but I don't think he plays DK anymore. Talking and reading while playing will come naturally over time. Yeah, dude, it's rough for me right now doing that. You know, I never really had this much people talk in my chat, so it's good too. I like it. I really appreciate you guys. Oh, I fucked up. Hey, what so consistently? Where's the DK? I'll go with DK in a second. I just want to warm up with Wario a little bit. I meant to buffer walk dab, I guess is that what you're saying. Hello? Dude, for some reason, like, when I try to jump off the bike, it just doesn't work. Like, I put myself in a bad spot. I'm surprised I did not get it by that. Is he like pancake or something? Oh, the ding dong? Like, that shit's hard as fuck, not gonna lie. Also, the percent range for, like, ding dong in this game is not that great. So most characters have, like, an 8 to, like, 11% window or something. Like, Smash 4 is, like, so much, like, better. Oh, that actually broke shield. That was a really good footstool. I'll go to the group. Yeah, these nightbots need to chill out. I'm gonna fix that real quick because I know it's kind of annoying. I'll go monkey. Have I ever tried Cloud? No, I did not try Cloud before. He's probably like really good though for like a secondary. Yeah, I saw Rillus come back against Sonic. Dude, that was crazy. Someone got spammed for spamming? What, in this chat? No, I was saying the Nightbots are like spamming, like, the links for donating. And I like, I fixed it so it didn't spam it that much. Yeah, I almost got clipped. Dude, this Lucas is cracked. What the fuck? I tried a footstool. That should be fun though, right? Yeah, that Terry was really good. But I haven't seen him play Terry in a long time. Yeah, I got the fire DK. Thank you. Yeah, he's gonna make the move. What the fuck? Hello? I can never seem to like do that. What the fuck?
Dude, I forgot that like up smash
has like that intangible shit or whatever. Yeah, this Lucas is really good. I'd do like a best of five with the Lucas. Yeah, Regalo beat me. I was close to a reverse trio. I thought I could do it with DK, but his Lucas is just like too good. My Rob was doing alright. I thought he had the download, so I switched back to DK, and then it was like, it was just not it. Yeah, it was close, but I don't know. But I know I could beat him with DK, just he played very different from like Choco. Like Choco Taco. Wow. That was a really weird interaction. Dude, Lucas' recovery is like so good. He can also like bump into the wall so he get another uppy. Is that true with Lucas? Uppy? What? Like, I don't know if it's, like, a combo breaker because... What is it, frame 4? It might be true if he doesn't do Nair correctly, or if he goes for combos that aren't true, or, like, not, like, perfect. But yeah, DK Uppy is pretty good for breaking out of combos. Three, two, one, go! Dude, DK is so big that, like, I got hit by the second hit of Nair. DK is like thick as fuck. How do I deal with not getting tilted? Yeah, I get tilted, trust me. It's just like I don't show it. I get like super tilted. But it's like, I usually just be like, okay, I lost, you know, what can I do better? I'm not really like mad that I lost, I'm more disappointed in myself. Because I know I could have like won. Or, like, I could have adapted quicker. But I'm really slow at, like, learning habits and shit. Or, like, I was way worse before, like, when it comes to, like, adapting. But now it's just like, okay, just chill out, try to land on stage, and see what they do, you know? I'm not the best at giving advice, but when I get tilted, just try to, like, breathe, you know? Don't panic, because if you panic, you're gonna take more percent than you need to, and you're just gonna, like, lose. What song is playing? It's just some, like, Mario Kart song. I don't know exactly, but I can give you the, whatchamacallit. The YouTube video. I'll post it in the chat. DIM too much as DK, because I feel like it just doesn't matter, because he's so big. But yeah, it could be a good mix-up. I literally matched it. I don't get why it's so laggy then. Like, it was literally fine a moment ago. Is that just, like, online shit, I guess? I literally grabbed and I rolled. Yeah, SkyJ went crazy. Dude, you beat Sparkle twice. It's crazy. What the fuck, bro? I have no idea what's going on when I play against GG. Okay, I'm just bad. Dude, that was sick as fuck. Yeah, I got like the hardest downer reads. No, fuck. Yeah, at least I clipped them. At least I clipped them. I did want the run back. Yeah, I'm kind of salty. This guy's tag is also great. The way. The D-way.
Wild
Dude, that upbeat was like clutch as fuck. I still died though. Oh my god, no! I tried to fucking side B. Fuck. Kazuya. Thank you. Oh, it's another Kazuya. Oh, it's laggy. What the fuck? Yeah, it is really laggy. Holy shit. Bro, it's the same Kazuya! Bro, what the fuck? Wait, now it's not like as laggy. Okay, never mind. Dude, what the fuck? This shit is ass, man. I'm just gonna wait like 2 seconds. My bitrate bad? Is that what you mean? Or like, what do you mean by while my display? Like here? The Kazuya? Oh, the Kazuya, yeah, I was gonna say, like... Dude, that shit was, like, laggy as fuck. I had never seen any Ivysaur use that move. That move is like not bad. Dude, I pressed like jump like 8 times, man. That was a really good read, actually. Dude, that move is so good. Well, it's like really good on Wi-Fi. Really sent left? Thank you. Yeah, I'm just surprised it sent left. Like, I thought the Ivysaur was dead. You know, I'll switch back to like DK and like Wario's, like back and forth. Just sometimes I get a little burnt out with DK, so I go other characters. I mean, I feel the same way as you. Like, I've been trying to play the characters too, and I feel like my DK is just like my best character. Yeah, I'm not very good with other characters either. Down to the hit for some reason. Dude, this magic is hard. I mean, Roy's like really good. You should definitely call me Roy. I call me Wario and Rob. Aw, that would've been sick.
Right.
Yeah, what's up, Fresh? So fucking bad. Surprised that up smash hit. Every time I play like DK, I get like Samus or some shit. I like barely miss. I'll do one more and I'm gonna take a little break and I'll stream. Probably in like an hour. I'll be right back. Shit is lagging. Okay, well, I guess this will be my last game. I'll stream probably in 2 hours. So I'll be right back. I just gotta go eat something and I gotta do, like, housework and shit.